The match we have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are.
Can I just move right over here?
It'll be Goldberg against Braun Strowman.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Goldberg's a former World Heavyweight Champion in WCW and WWE. The former NFL defensive lineman is always hunting for new victims. An opponent must fear the spear. And remember that Goldberg's question is always, who's next?
Yeah.
Oh, my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
King, you've gotten to war with some powerhouses. Two questions. One, how do you feel Goldberg compares to other all-time strongmen? And two, how do you beat him?
They say perseverance pays off, and in his case, I would certainly agree with that statement.
Hey, he's a WWE superstar, which means he's among the very best to lace a pair of boots. But does he have what it takes to beat his competition here tonight? That remains to be seen.
Good point, Michael. And that's what I like about him, that never-ending persistence to be the best.
Goldberg is making his presence known. Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
The reversal from Goldberg.
You witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Applied, and man, is he pulling back on that neck. Watch it.
And he powers out.
And that one hurt his hand.
Chopped down with the axe handle.
Oh, man, that had to hurt, Cole.
Goldberg getting it done consistently here.
Will he tap out? Will he submit to the camel clutch here?
He's in perfect position. Complete control.
Nice move. You don't see that move every day.
The reversal from Goldberg. Showing his skills. Reversal.
I'm not so sure if he even knows where he is. I'm telling you, Braun Strowman won't be able to withstand any more of this for much longer.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him, but is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
You know, by the looks of things, it just might not be his night. That happens sometimes.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Now look at Goldberg. He's measuring his opponent, Cole. I think we're going to see it.
Strowman able to get out of danger. Goldberg seeing it coming.
Oh, Goldberg shows us some clever offense here.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. Great offense by Goldberg. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Here's a cover.
One,
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease. I think I saw a tooth fly out.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
He is slowly getting dissected.
He's looking to create some separation here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
The reversal from Goldberg. Braun Strowman reversing it. Incredible. Knocked down.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
You're watching SummerSlam, truly one of the most historic events in the history of sports entertainment.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. This mountain of a man, Braun Strowman.
Oh, what's he doing here?
Flat out power.
This guy's just getting worn out.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Oh, boy. What's he gonna go for here, Cole?
Will it be?
Two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here's your winner, Goldberg!
A well-earned victory indeed.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it in there. Great match.
No surprise there. That was exactly what we expected when the match was announced for SummerSlam. What an incredible effort all around.